Hi, and welcome to Robeson Design Studio. Today, we're going to learn why mustard yellow is not a good color for the interior walls of your home. No, I'm just kidding. Hi guys, so I'm Scott Robeson. I'm the one that usually does all the video editing for the videos you guys watch from my mom every single week. But recently, as of I think like the last two videos, I've stopped doing all the video editing just because I've been super busy. I have a full-time job. You know, I have my own life. I gotta live. You guys are probably wondering why the big crazy lady with the red hair is not here. My mom is actually in the hospital. I got a text message. I was sitting at home with my partner, having a glass of wine, enjoying my evening. Then, of course, he decides to go to the gym. So, I mean, come on, right? You go to the gym, get a glass of wine, go work out. And that's how you do it, right? I mean, that's how you get the big strong muscles. So, I get a text message while we're leaving the gym. And it's my dad saying, your mom's in the ER, you should come now. So, of course, my dad's way dramatic. He's totally dry when it comes to his sense of humor. And then, when it's something serious, it's just like the world is ending. So, I get a text message saying that we should come to the hospital. So, we get in a car immediately, drive right down there. I come in there, she's screaming, crying. Her pain, her stomach, we don't know what's going on. So, basically, we find out they gotta do a CAT scan, they make her drink this juice. It was a nightmare. Of course, her makeup is tattooed onto her face, so she's looking fabulous. But, in that gown, not cute. She's laying there like death. I did bring her some food, which we probably should not have done, but you're in the hospital, come on, you already feel like you're dying. I mean, if anything bad happens, at least you're already at the hospital, right? They can fix you. I don't know. So, funniest thing was, when we rolled around to the operating prep room, the nurse comes over and they say, you know, ready to sign some forms and stuff, and, you know, make sure that if you're gonna pass away or if your heart stops, do you want us to resuscitate you? And, you know, she's like drooling all over herself. It was hilarious. Of course, my sister and I were taking videos constantly, which I'm gonna show you here in a second, but the funniest thing happened. The nurse said, Mrs. Robeson, did the doctor come in and make the check marks on your stomach where he's gonna remove your gallbladder? She's here for her appendix to be taken out, an appendectomy. Not the gallbladder removal. I can just picture the doctor coming out of the operating room and saying, you guys, your mother was great. Her quadruple bypass went flawless. But her appendix is still in. Lovely. She looks at me with this look of death, but her eyebrows are fierce, don't you worry, with this look of death and says, you know what would really help me this week? If you went and uploaded a video and edited a video for me. Manipulative. You're on your deathbed, you want me to make a video? I don't think so. So I said, not a problem, Mom, you know what? You've done so much for me, I will go and make a video for you. So, this is the video that she gets this week. So I figured I would surprise her just as much as you guys are surprised to see me on camera. I've got some video clips and some pictures that my mom probably killed after a show. But I'm sure you guys want to see it anyways, right?